Welcome back to Splatoon Sundays. Welcome to the... I don't know. Fourth installment? Third install? Shit. This is the fourth installment, and this is too loud, and I... Oh my god. I keep losing the remote, but here it is. It was way too loud. OPOP. Ah, shit. I should have... Damn it, I should have told Mark without doing this. Well, rip. Well, maybe he'll get on. Maybe he'll get on sometime in this video. I don't know. It's gonna be like an hour or so. Who knows? Who knows? Oh my god, I don't care. Let's unveil the current regular battle stages. Wally Warehouse, Kelp Dome. Oh, they're actually really good stages. I like battle stages that are Urchin Underpass and Bluefin Decoys. Fuck ranked battle as usual. No one likes it. No one likes it. Yeah, this if you hate flutters. I know I do. Yeah, I guess sort of. And today they rule the internet. Oh, freaking cats have potential, guys. Everyone go vote for Team Cat. Also, we're gonna join Preston. At least we have Preston. At least we have someone. I will vote. So, I completely forgot about this. I completely forgot about Splatoon Sundays because I was busy with Animal Crossing. I recorded one Animal Crossing World video. And that was an hour long, so it took forever for this camera to recharge. It is finally recharged, so... I went, oh yeah, I forgot about Splatoon Sundays, I should probably do this. Oh yeah, okay, now I'm gonna do it. What number is this? Four. This is the fourth one, right? Right? No. Yeah, it is. It should be. Wait, did I call Splatoon Sundays? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. When I came back and I did Splatoon Sundays, did I call it number two? It's supposed to be number three. This is the fourth installment. Yep. Alright, so now we're just waiting and if you did notice, I did switch my weapon from an arrow spray to a roller weapon. Oh, you're like, I thought you hated rollers. No. Do not hate rollers. Rollers are cool. Not all of them are, though. Dominator War. I don't like Dominator War. It's terrible. The range, I guess, is good, but the speed is complete shit on the Dominator War. And I hate it so much. So... Yeah, wait, what the hell? Can you guys hear this? Can't hear that. I'm sorry. Okay, anyways. What was I saying? Shit, I can't believe I forgot. Not for real, let's just play the game. As you can see, I have 209,411 coins. That's a lot of coins. That's a lot of coins. Okay. So we got Wally Warehouse and Kelp Dome. Okay. So after I record this video, I think I'll have time to make another video. I think I'll have time to make City Volk? Yeah. Hopefully. Yeah. Should be done charging by around 7:30 p.m. or something. I don't know. No. Like 8 or 9. Yeah, I'll still be able to record. Okay, cool. Also, what the hell? Why is this taking so long? Like, I was playing earlier today and I had the same problem. Why is it taking a billion years? Oh my god. Is this one person? thank you. It's like, it's instead of trying to fix the matchmaking or something, because something is going wrong here. This is as good as fucking Splatfest on Japan. No, Japan and worse. I heard it was really bad. Oh yes, Preston's on her team. Great start. And a fucking diamond roller. Yes, I'm using the carbon roller. I have learned that this is the best roller in existence because of the speed. The speed is just, God, I love it. I love the speed. That's why it's the best roller in the game. I guess you can disagree with me and say, hey, no, the crack on splat roller is the best. Like, no. No, it's not. Okay, fine. I guess you can make that assumption, but no. I think this one is better. In my opinion, I think it's better. Oh shit. Wrecked him! Come on, wreck the guy. What? How did I miss? No! That was dumb. How did I miss that? Aw, man. Oh yeah, fun fact, did you know if you play during the morning, like early morning, their teammates on the gamepad, you know, they have the faces, they actually, they have like shadows under their eyes. It's like, it's so cool. It's such a nice detail. I don't know. I noticed that while I was doing the marathon. That failed horribly. Yeah. The marathon that failed horribly. Well, I'm still playing Splatoon, guys. I remember when I said, hey, I'm not gonna do Splatoon Sundays. Well, guess what? I did Splatoon Sundays. That's what I'm doing. I'm playing Splatoon right now. Mainly because of the carbon roar, because I was getting really sick of the aerospray RG. Also, I have covered over 700,000 turf with that thing. Yes, I kind of play with that thing a lot. Yeah. Oh shit, I should probably save him. Yay! Wrecked. I wrecked two people, guys. You should be proud of me. Sort of. See, this is why I love the carbon one. It has the Ink Zuko, which is like the best special weapon ever, obviously. Have to be. Oh man, I want to do Kelp Dome, dude. I really want to do Kelp Dome. Kelp Dome is like the best stage, in my opinion. I love Kelp Dome. Eh! I'm dead. Oh! He took it! Whoa, no way! That's awesome! Ah, shit, not that thing, please. This is freaking domino war. I'm just gonna splat a bunch of stuff here. You know, the usual. Wow, I'm literally on their turf, you gotta be kidding me, wow. That's pretty funny. No! Come on, can I get anyone? Aw, I didn't get anyone at the last second. RIP. We still won, though. Quite easily. That's just because we have Preston on our team. Gosh. Also, I believe this is the last Splatoon Sundays for a while, right? Maybe? I don't know. I don't know when I'm looking for my dad. I think it's Sunday, right? Next Sunday. You know what? I'm still gonna be able to do Splatfest. It's on Saturday. We are gonna win Team Cat. I have high hopes of Team Cat winning. I really hope it does. Louder version hype? Yep. I have not played ranked battles since the first marathon attempt. Yep, I've still not played it since. I got so mad during that video that I don't know how to play it anymore. I realized that ranked battle is just terrible now. Before I left, it actually wasn't even that bad. It was actually pretty decent. Yeah, it was weird, right? Saying ranked battle is decent. You know what's funny? You know what's funny, guys? You know the new modes that are coming out? You know the new ranked battle modes that are coming out? You know? Yeah. Tower control. Rank, you know, Rainmaker. That requires even more teamwork. It's great. Hey, you know me? I always eat the bad teams. I always eat the terrible teams. You know, that's gonna be fun. So, I think I've come to a final conclusion that Splatoons might be the best ranked battle mode in Splatoon, because it requires the least amount of teamwork. Even though you still need a lot of teamwork to win. Okay, ranked battle is just about getting good teams. What's so fun about that? If you say ranked battle is fun, how? It's just about getting good teams. Even if you're really good, you could still lose. Because it's a whole team of four up against you. So, like, what's the point? Seriously, it's so stupid. Oh my god, I just had to get that out there. Mini rant about ranked battle. You all heard me rant about that before, but, you know. I'm ranting even more about it now. Yeah, I got people's... Oh, you dick! Fucking Preston got me! I hit the Inksuka, and Preston, you killed all the fun. You just kill all the fun. Nah, I don't care. I'm just gonna be the best player at this game, and I'm just gonna ruin this video. Well, thanks. Thanks, Preston. Thanks a lot. Thanks. Oh my god, yeah. Wow. Just wow. Can we go up in there, Ink Strike pools? Fuck! Did that just happen? Like, oh my god, we're losing. We're losing kind of badly. Sort of. Yeah, I think we're losing kind of badly. You know, you can get a lot of points with this Ink Roller, you know? Ink Roller? I just called it an Ink Roller. Paint... What is this even called? Splat War. Oh my god, I can't believe I forgot what the name of this was. Ink Roller? I don't know, I felt like Ink Roller wasn't really a good name. I don't think that really made any sense. Yay, got him. Fuck you! God damn it, Preston. Running everything. God. Cap of Pride. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, for fuck's sake. You gotta get it. Right, this is the round that no one likes. Alright, let's get points, come on. A little bit, Inkzuka. God damn it! Preston, please. Preston, please. Like, oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Fucking Christ. Like, you ruined my chance to get a lot of points. I was getting good points there. You just had to kill it. Ooh, yeah, I don't fucking care about getting last points. I just had to say that. We lost. We have a you gotta be kidding me, we have a team dog person on our team. A team dog person on our team. Get out, dude. Get this team dog person out of here. Gosh. You have to be on team cat. At least in my eyes. See the louder version of this? It's amazing, right? And we're already getting Japanese people. We got one Japanese person. Are you kidding me? What the hell? This Japanese person must have gotten up really early. So it's white pink versus white. Blue, white, blue, and of course, Preston's on the other team. Again, just great. Oh my god. OMG. Like, seriously? Well, anyways, maybe I shouldn't make this video that long. I don't know. Should I just make it longer? Or... Well, if no other friend is gonna join me, I might just make this like 30 minutes. I don't know, guys. Got Inksuka. That failed badly. God damn it. That's just because I missed. Because I'm a woob. Hey, look, my special meter didn't deplete all the way because I didn't use the entire power up. Huh, cool. Opie. So far, my Swap ST has, like, decent upgrades, I guess. Isn't that, like, the best upgrade in the world? But, it'll do. Or at least I've not gone bomb range up yet. Ah, shit, why did I say that? Actually, no, I have burst bombs. Actually, that'd be actually kind of useful. Because I have a burst bomb. I have burst bombs as my sub-weapon. What? How did that happen? Freaking Diamond Award. Everyone uses those. Oh my god. No offense if you use it. I don't like you as a Splatoon player. Use it. I've used it before, and it... Can I talk, please, Preston? Without you wrecking me? We're gonna freaking lose the end. Oh my god. You know what? Fuck this. Fuck this game. It's so lame. Are you kidding me? Wow. Just... Wow. Can I get 3 points, please? Thank you. Can I go with my Inksuka without getting wrecked? Thank you. Yay, I got someone. I got Preston! Oh, yes! I feel so good when I get Preston. Yes, 3 points now. 3 points. 3 points, guys. 3 points. 3 points. We got Preston. 3 points. Quick. Before my ink runs out. Before they spot me. Yes. Fuck you! Dude, I got Preston, so, like, we're saved. We're shaved, kind of. Dude, that was awesome. I feel so good getting that. I feel so good wrecking Preston, because he's so good at this game that it's really hard to... Told you. Also, he's gonna try and get into a turf, huh? I'm gonna do a sneak attack on him if he's even around here. No? Whatever. He's got like 700 points. Guess that's cool. Ah, fuck! Preston! Bro! I could have gotten like 800 points! Freaking bullcrap. Maybe I should just quit out of this group because I keep losing over and over. We won the first match, that's all. Like, I... What team is Preston even on? Like, what team is he on? I must know. If he's on Team Cat, he might not be as bad as I think he is. Kappa. I don't care if you're on Team Dog or if you use the Diamond Award. I think less of you, though. Kappa. It's just, like, if you play with the Diamond Ore and you think it's, like, the best weapon in existence, then no. It's not. I'm sorry. It's just not. Can we play Kelp Dome, please? We played 3 matches already. We have not played Kelp Dome once. I love Kelp Dome, but it doesn't want... Kelp Dome, like, oh my god, it's, like, the best... Actually, I think it's the best stage in this game. I think Kelp Dome is the best stage. It's just, it looks so cool. I love the atmosphere of it. Finally picked Kelp Dome. Oh my god. That took like forever. God damn it, Preston's not on our team. We're gonna lose now. That's how this works, guys. If you play with Preston, if he's not on your team, you will most likely lose. I mean, I'm saying most likely because there actually is a way to win. I have won games where Preston was on the other team. Yes, it's unbelievable, I know. But it has happened. It has happened, guys. A few times. Actually, it's happened a few times. It's happened more than once. Oh! That was... Oh, shit. Okay. That was intense. Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Yes! I got him! I got him, though. Got him. I got him. I got wrecked. But I got him. I feel good. Sort of. Not really. I kind of feel good, but not really, because, got kind of wrecked there at the same time. Yes! Yes, that was awesome. That was pure awesomeness. 3 points! Yay. I know we're not gonna win, so I try to get like... Oh my god, yes, we have the middle. We have the middle, boys. We have the middle. Yes, I got Preston again. Dude, the power of the Inksuka is so overpowered. Oh my god, it's amazing. I love it. That's the only way I'm wrecking people. That's pretty sad. Well, I mean, how do you wreck people with a freaking carbon board? Oh my god. No! That's what I get. I got too greedy, dang it. I mean, now they're gonna take over that middle area. No! They can't do that. They can't do that. I will not let that happen. Okay, it might happen, but... we're not gonna let that happen. Wow, that's so easy to wreck him. What the fuck? Shit! At least I got that person. Carbon Roar! What? It was a Carbon Roar? I feel bad. We wrecked each other, so... we wrecked each other equally for both the Carbon Roar, obviously. What depends what, ability upgrades I have. Dude? Like, come on. Alright. I can sense them coming. Around the other corner. They're coming! Shit! No! Dude, I need to get my, Ink Strike up. Not Ink Strike. Oh my god, I keep saying Ink Strike. Holy shit. Do I actually keep saying that? I'm dead. Fuck you! God damn it, Preston. Why do you hate me so much? Why do you hate me so much? Why you must do this to me? Oh my god. Fuck's sake. I mean, he is like a poly A-plus player. I bet he is. You know, I bet he is. I fucking bet he is. And congratulations to Preston for getting an A-plus, probably. Fuck you. At least I got 700 points. That's cool. Oh, just do an Ink Strike. Just fucking do an Ink Strike. I'll make this better. I think I ink we stole one. I ink, guys. Yeah, we won. See, look, it's possible to win against Preston. You just need to have an extremely good team. And there you go. You win. But I did not even get MVP. What? MVP was a... well, I mean, that was the Diamond Award, right? Oh, that's how I probably why we won. Because of the Diamond Award. Wait, unless that was a Carbon Award. I don't know, guys. Oh, so we know that Splatfest is Turf War, so that's wonderful. As if I've not played Turf War enough, let's play more Turf War. Let's play it, you know what, let's play it for 24 hours straight, which is already going to be hard enough, but let's start it at 2 a.m. in the morning. That's great. That's a great idea. Fucking Christ. Okay, we definitely had the Diamond War on our team. So, oh my god, look at this. We got the Diamond Award again? Like, really? Wow. Okay. We have good potential. I guess. Damn it. Come on. Let me get some turf. This is dumb. Oh yeah, just cruising along. No! Getting points. Hopefully. Oh yeah, just getting the edges. No one's even trying to take control over here, so I'm gonna get free points. No! Unless I'm out of ink, which is not a good thing. Wow. I'm just cruising along. No one's stopping me. Damn it. Oh, I tried. I shouldn't have done that. Fuck. Great. Well, at least I got someone with Inazuka. Can't be mad at that, I suppose. I've gotten this entire area. What's up? No way, I got Preston with the Carbon Roar Splat. That's awesome. But I got wrecked in the process. That was not my plan. Because I sneaked up on him. I deserved that kill because I sneaked up on him. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. God damn it. Wow, what a dick. Really? Like, wait for that thing to go away. Apparently, he's not having more? Okay. So that was the Carbon Roar, probably. Oh yeah, Squid K, Squid Kid, I guess. Oh. No, they have the middle. This is not happening. This is not happening right now. It's not acceptable. Surprise attack, Inksuka! Yes! That was awesome. Got Preston with that. Sneak up attack! Surprise, motherfucker! Oh yeah. Carbon War. Amazing. Okay. Well, that happened. Thanks. Preston. Damn it. I was actually playing really good there. Fuck. I have 775 points. That's actually really good. For Aurora, that's actually really good. Because usually I don't really get that much. Oh, you dick! Why'd you steal that? Why'd you steal my turf? That was my turf. That was my turf and my turf only. And you stole it. I seriously... Wow, I actually got some with an Inksuka. Oh, you dick. Damn it, Preston. Yes, I got my Inksuka. I see him there! Oh, yes! Got him. Oh, no! No, they have everything else, though! They have everything else! Rip much? I think this is Rip. Yeah, I mean, oh, yeah, sure, we have the middle, but they had everything else covered. So, we lost. Yep, we lost. Damn it. So, even if you have the middle, that doesn't mean everything. If they have everything else covered, then you lose. Oh, well, maybe we didn't play that bad. We had a person who was inactive, apparently. We still did pretty good. So, I mean, we should have won that match, obviously. Kappa, 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 kappa. Oh my goodness. See, look at the stages. There's a slot for a third stage. In Splatfest, there are three stages. Why can't that be a normal gameplay? I'm sick of just two stages. Why can't you just have all of the stages and you just pick one? Because then you get this, where it just picks Kelp Dome over and over, it picks Wally Warehouse over and over for the next 4 hours. You plan on playing this game non-stop. Also, we're going to lose. One, because I have the Diamond Award, and two, because Preston is still on our team. So, GG us. And we're still pink. Really? Oh, wait, weren't we pink last time, or? I can't remember. Wow, only without remembering. I think we were. Right? No? I don't think so. I think we were yellow. We were like a light color. It must be these light colors. I don't like the light colors in this game. I like the darker colors better. I think they look cooler. Oh, why didn't I go the other way? Oh my god, am I seriously this dumb? Alright, skip that Inksuka up. Hopefully. There we go. So when someone's trying to attack, they're dead. Okay. Get free turf here. Let's see, is anyone here? Yes. Shit! Well, that just happened. The stupid Diamond Award. I hate that thing so much. Like, it just ruins everything, dude. Like, they can just turn around, like, let's say if this was a Diamond Award, that's not a Diamond, that's a Carbon Award, but, let's say if that was a Diamond Award, he could have just turned around and just completely destroyed me. That would have sucked. Well, wasn't gonna go anywhere with that anyway. Kappa, 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 kappa. God dang, I'm not gonna get much turf, because I didn't ink this part first. Maybe I should have done that. Maybe I should have done that. Yeah, that would have been a pretty good solution. Yeah, you got him. Nice. I don't know why you went for a Kraken. No one was around. What the fuck, dude? Are you kidding me? We still have this? No, we don't. Fuck! Preston's around. Goodbye. I'm gonna go up here. Why don't you go up there? Why don't you go up? Ah, dang, almost got him. If that guy was not there, I would have wrecked Preston. That would have been amazing. I would have wrecked him with a sneak attack. Surprise, motherfucker. God damn it, I actually made a surprise, but... Damn it. Diamond Roller. Why are you so mean to me? I'm gonna quit out of this group, I swear. This Diamond Roller is not fucking me. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Fuck! If only this roller could just squish people automatically, I could have got him, because I touched him, but I didn't wreck him, because the fucking, god damn it. I just can't, I just can't. I just can't, guys. I wonder if I'm chill right now. I wonder if I just have 0 points. That's how many matches I have lost in a row. I got WVP. I got WVP, guys. I have not gotten WVP in a long time. If you're wondering what WVP means, it means worst valuable player. That's what it means. Oh, we chill. We chill, guys. We're just chilling. We're just fucking chilling, guys. Like, are you kidding me? That's so dumb! Okay, Wally Warehouse, finally, some variety. Like, god damn. Yes, Preston's on our team, and the Diamond Award, okay. Our chances of winning are pretty high now. Hopefully, if I win. Oh my goodness. I've gotten barely any turf. This is why I don't like the Diamond Award sometimes. I could barely get anything, dude, that was bullcrap. I'm dead. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Okay, I'm not fucked. How am I not fucked there? What? Okay. Go away. Oh no. I've not even gotten an Inksuka up, dude. Oh my god, this is terrible. This is fucking Diamond Award. Kept stealing all my turf. Wait, what? How did I not? What? I didn't wreck anyone. Yeah, I did. Awesome. That last shot though. Last ditch effort. It's actually an ability. That's actually an ability. It's only on certain hats. I don't see how it'd be useful. Meh. I guess. Sort of. But you know what's funny? Towards the end, I usually just get wrecked anyway, so like, what's the point? I just waste that ability. Fuck! Oh my god, how? How? I should have died there too. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Just not wrecking. Okay, never mind. Just never mind. Damn it. Oh well. Shit. Oh my god. So much turf to clean up. You guys are so lazy, Kappa Pride. I guess we got this area covered. Yep. God damn it, I didn't get any of it. I didn't have my cake and eat it too. It's terrible. And we're gonna win just because Preston's on our team. It's terrible, I know. It's awful. Yeah, you didn't see me there. You didn't see me in the Inksuka. I guess. Ah, shit. Should have done something about him. Damn it. Oh well. Dude, the Inksuka is so good. It's like. They can't do anything about it. They just get wrecked from long distances. It's amazing, dude. I hope that thing doesn't get smurfed. That would suck. Oh my god, what if Nintendo actually did that? Like, oh my god. I'm actually learning to like this bit more. And it's a carbon war, too. It's like, you can't go wrong. Aw, man. You can't go wrong with that. Shit, I think we're gonna lose, maybe? Oh my god. What? Oh my god, I am so stupid. I was not looking at the TV. I was looking at the gamepad. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm so stupid. Nobody saw that. No one saw that, guys. Also, we lost, I think. No, we did not. Okay. Nice. Did not lose. That's great. That's a good thing. I guess. I got WVP again. Oh my god. I got WVP again? I got the worst valuable player reward? Also, my gamepad's on red. Well, time to fix that. This is too soft, dude. There we go. And it was still too soft, probably. Well, oh well. Kelp Dome it is. Why? Like, he's only like. This Batarang V is ridiculous. Absolutely freaking ridiculous. Ah, well. I'll spec all this area. Okay, okay. Yay! Got a Inzuka up. Basically got a ink now. Here we go. And no! Yes! Yes! That was awesome. That was amazing. That was an amazing rep. Fuck. I'm just gonna stop talking. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna stop talking. I'm not gonna say anything about that. Nope. Just no. Nothing. Sorry. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm not. Holy shit. I'm so dead. Why didn't I act earlier? Why didn't I act sooner? I'm not dead! No! That's so lame. Fuck. Those are his upgrades, huh? Those are shit upgrades, Kappa. He has bomb range up. Should probably change that. Unless the 152 guy has like splat bombs with a subway. You god, you kidding me? This is what I hate about the freaking splat lower! God! It's like fucking bullshit. It's like you have a roar, it's like, yes, I get to wreck the roar. No, he has a fucking crank it. It's so stupid. That's why I don't really like the crack on splat roar. Because, like, it's so unfair, dude. It's so unfair. Everyone fucking uses it. It's just wow. Everyone use it. Might as well. I mean, has the Kraken ability. Might as well use it. It's like, come on. Try something else. Try a Cardinal War for once. Sheesh. Cardinal was actually really good. It's like, no. I love my Kraken. What if this thing had the Kraken? I would hate this one. And I had Minzuka. Well, at least I got Preston. But at least we're gonna lose. That was terrible. Oh my god, did you see that speed? That was awful. Foggy Diamond Roller! Freaking! You know what? Screw this. I'm just gonna keep losing. Every match I'm not with Preston, I'm gonna lose. So, I mean, if this team puts me in bad teams anyway, so. We just lost the game. How nice. Not even gonna say anything. I will say thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. That was bullcrap. At least I didn't get WVP. That's freaking great. Great teamwork, guys. I always get the great teams. Goodbye.